right, so we are here setting up for the Hallelujah Trio. We're going to record the sound first and then do the video after. And the first step of doing that is getting piano.
My name's Austin Hable. I am the sound engineer for this project. And basically I am putting two lavaliers inside the piano to get the lows and highs of the piano, and then a shotgun mic to get the overall auditory of the room. Recording. Whenever you're ready, Tyler.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? And it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing.
This is the trifecta. This is the dream team. We have Tyler Schnute, Rachel Diamond, Karen Windle in the studio right now, recording Hallelujah, the performance from Nostalgia Night. We recorded Tyler Schnute on piano last night, turned out pretty well, and then today we're just doing vocals, which are turning out on point so far.
Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to her kitchen chair, she broke your throne, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah.
Baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Yes, we are doing location scouting for where they're going to walk. Yeah, we're thinking about having them walk on this nice grass right here. We've already gotten permission to use it, so that puts it up in our book. We just want to find a place.
Yeah, not breaking the law is always preferable.
That is preferable. So.
Dope. Anyway. Conor, how are your shoes doing?
They were one color at one point in time, but now these were my nice sneakers that I would wear to like my internship and stuff. If I needed to wear like with khakis or something, but
dress to impress.
No longer. Guess I gotta go with dress shoes from now on. So here we are on location now. I spent about an hour setting this bad boy up, balance it perfectly.
God above, but all I've ever learned from love is how to shoot somebody.
What's your official title today?
Doug.
What are you running right now?
I'm running the boombox to ensure that our wonderful performers can hear the music.
Connor, how's your back feeling right now?
That's about the same as like one.
I got the best right.
Are you telling us that or are you telling yourself that?
That's true.
Quarter
Hallelujah.
It's all in a day's work.
Just kidding. All in a day's work.